Yeah, we can hear you. We hear you good, but we got like 9 or 10 pounds of you, but Mexico, the taco vendors are in there with you, and that's hard on our ears. It was nice and quiet. I was talking to a gentleman in Portland, Oregon. We had zero noise level. He's on his end, he was wondering what was wrong with his radio. 10-4, out there on the coast of Cali, we want to get out of it and be quiet while somebody else have the channel there. Thanks for the comeback. Orange Picker's quiet. Bye-bye. He said he was on the coast. I didn't get his number because Mexico is coming in there with him. And big Phil, unusual conditions here. Like I say, quiet skip. We ground leaving all the way to California. Nature's resting. She's getting ready to do it in the next couple of weeks. She's going to do a dance there. You're going to hear it. You'll probably hear China and Korea. I did hear somebody in there from out there by Korea shooting skip the other night on the upper channels. But anyhow, we had fun. We had fun. They were talking on the radio after talking all night till 10 o'clock last night. So we'll see you later. Orange Picker's going to shut up and let somebody else have a while. Thank you for coming up.
Hey, Orange Picker. Hey, Orange Picker. Good afternoon, Bluegill, Riverside, Southern Cal.
Educational channel, they show pictures of the sun when they have the storm on the sun. They were in there taking photos of the day, and they said it took off a little storm and it went all the way across, but now it's on the other side of the sun. It takes 6 or 8 days for the sun to rotate or whatever, and you probably know more about it than I do, but get ready, it's getting ready to run. You'll have skip running 24 hours a day if it works right. 10-4.